Hello, this is Clint Hoffman from Kramer Electronics here at ISE 2015. And this is a wall that represents one of our hottest new products. It's our K-Touch control software. K-Touch is a cloud-based control software solution for the AV industry. We think it's extremely unique and it has very many benefits. First, since it's cloud-based, you would just have to upload whatever you want to the cloud and then your end user can download it to any device they want. They can use their phone, they can use a tablet. No more need for dedicated, expensive touch panels. You actually create the programming, upload it to the cloud. They log on from wherever they are in the world and download it, and boom, they're up and running. If they add a new device, no problem. You create it, upload it, they download it. It's a cloud-based system for 2015 and beyond. We also have many drivers, so it's kind of a drag-and-drop programming environment. And we also now have modules as well. You can get a module for Lutron. You put that on there, it's like a little app and it'll control all the Lutron products. You don't need to do all that programming. So drag and drop, use your own device, very simple to program and extremely affordable. That's K-Touch, a control system for 2015 and beyond. Right behind me is one of our solution stations that has one of our hottest new products on it. It's our VIA line of wireless collaboration products. We have the VIA Connect Pro and the VIA Collage. The VIA Collage last night won an award as best product in the collaboration sector from Innovate Magazine. But what we have back here is our products are wireless collaboration hubs. They allow you to get work done in meetings instead of just have presentations. You connect quickly to the hub wirelessly, and you can step in and out and become the presenter or have someone else easily become the presenter. But you can also truly collaborate. You can get actual work done because you can have multiple people working on the documents simultaneously. You can have a PowerPoint or a Word file, and all the meeting participants can be editing the document at the same time. You can annotate over any document or even a frame of video, and then you can share that immediately with all the participants in the meeting, so everybody leaves the meeting with the completed work product. VIA actually enables true collaboration. A couple of products I want to show you that we're highlighting here at the show are our new H.264 encoder and decoder. Streaming, or AV over IP, is a very hot topic. Being able to take your video and put it over the internet and send it wherever you need it to go to stream it, and or send it to a recording device for on-demand use later, is a very important thing to be able to do. And we now have an encoder and decoder that will allow you to do that. These products have variable bit rate encoding, so depending upon the size of your pipeline, whether it's in your bandwidth, you can adjust the bit rate to fit whatever situation you're faced with in your installation. So our new H.264 encoder and decoder for AV over IP use. If you need more information about Kramer Electronics, please go to www.kramerelectronics.com. Thank you.